Welcome back, guys, to R&J Cocktails, and this is Sweet Cinnamon. Ice into your shaker, one part of sweet and sour, half a part of cinnamon whiskey, half a part of triple sec, one part of rum. Let's shake it up. Give it a good shake. Add some lemon juice around the outside of your tall glass or columns. Add some coconut sugar and cinnamon powder mixed together. Ice into your glass. Strain it up. Top that with a bit of lemon lime soda. Lemon twist on the side. And there you have it, guys. Cool drink. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe from RaveandJozzy's Cocktail Bar.